Sri Chandramouli, and in this class I am going to discuss about the lathe machine. This lathe machine is used to produce cylindrical parts. The working principle of a lathe machine is to hold a workpiece between two centers and rotating the workpiece. Then by feeding a cutting tool against this rotating workpiece, you can get the cylindrical workpiece. The basic parts of a lathe machine are, first one is the bed and headstock, tailstock, and finally the carriage assembly. So in this bed, it supports all the components of the lathe machine, and it should have high damping capacity so that it can withstand any forces, any vibrations which will occur during the process of machining. And the headstock, which is the head of the machine, like that, it will hold the workpiece and it will rotate. It consists of a spindle and the spindle rolling mechanism. Similarly, the tailstock, it is located on the right side of the machine. The headstock is located on the left side and the right tailstock is located on the right side. It is used to hold the long and slender workpieces without any deflection or bending. And finally, the carriage assembly. The biodynamics, if it is an assembly, it is not a single component. It consists of saddle, cross slide, compound rest, and tool post. So here the saddle is used to give longitudinal motion to the cutting tool, whereas this cross slide is used to give cross feed to the cutting tool, and the compound rest is used to hold the tool post, and also it is used in taper turning operations. And the tool post is used to hold the cutting tool. Any type of cutting tool can be held in this tool post. So in this class, we discussed about what is a lathe, what is the working principle of lathe, and what are the basic parts of a lathe. So in the next class, we are going to discuss in detail about these things. Thank you.